With this many cars, there's always a chance of an incident on the first corner. Take care. Okay, the race start is confirmed as wet, so we don't have to use both dry compounds. Conditions are really poor, everyone seems to be struggling for grip. Your front wing is gone. Back to the pits, back to the pits. We believe the car ahead has a lot of fuel in reserve. about sixth place. Sixth place. Radar suggests the current weather will improve. Light rain in around 5 minutes. This is the last lap. If we take this guy, we gain some points.